Today, federal investigators will arrive in Texas to look into what caused a plane crash that caused a plane to crash into a home. This happened last night in the town of Canton, just about an hour east of Dallas. The plane's pilot was killed, but there was no one inside the house at the time. The Federal Aviation Administration is already investigating, and agents with the NTSB will be out there today.